past the red. We've got red on the clock, and we're going to 30, 30, 33.
Red.
Okay. Let's go.
It's not running.
Okay, don't worry about it. I'm going to 37, so. I don't know why it's not doing that. Stop. Wait. Put that back on 9 seconds.
Alright, so I put it on 8. I just want to step back to 3. It's me.
I'm good.
So we're going to clear this. So how it works is whenever there is a passive called, the warning will be one click. A double click will count. It counts up. So it'll count up to 30. So after you double click this, it'll automatically start counting up.
There you go.
So click it.
All right.
Okay. Hold on. Stop.
Just run your clock.
Okay, go to next. Okay, go. Red 4, blue 1.
You have 8 and 5.
Yep.
All right. You're blue.
Nice job.
Name?
Abraham Pomeroy.
You're good, you're right.